Escort the doctor to safety, then investigate the depths of Gaunt Moor Asylum and put an end to the Vorpal Reaper project. Gaunt Moor Asylum, 1:05 a.m.
Are you there? My ETA looks good. I should be there in time to pick you two up. I'll be by the south entrance. I'll have the van ready and waiting.
Just make sure you are, old man.
You just remember Dr. Grant will be doing just fine. She may be able to fill us in about this place. She could even have an idea who's behind it all.
South entrance. You know where it is?
Of course. It goes out onto the moon. We'll have to go through the old holding area. With luck, we won't face too much resistance.
What the?
How's that lock coming?
Done.
Then move aside.
That's the wrong way.
It's Blade.
Help me, Blade!
Electricity off.
Huh?
Keep your friends close. Keep your enemies closer. Ooh, so exciting. Ooh, so exciting.
Gaunt Moor Asylum. What? Gaunt Moor Asylum. What?
What the? How's that lock coming?
Done.
Then move aside.
Electricity off. Oh.
Come on.
Keep your friends close. Keep your enemies closer.
Gate open. Gaunt Moor Asylum.
What the?
How's that lock coming?
Done.
Then move aside.
Help me, Blade. Help me, Blade.
That's the wrong way.
Thank you.
Electricity off.
Keep your friends close. Keep your enemies closer. Keep your friends close. Keep your enemies closer. Ooh, so exciting.
Gate open.
Help me, Blade!
You get lost.
Why? Did you miss me? We can continue this later. Let's get out of here before any more turn up.
You can't. What about the main vault? We must destroy the project, otherwise everything will have been for nothing.
What is it?
The Vorpal Project. It's been the focus of experimentation for months. If we leave now, it will survive. The Reapers were nothing compared to this.
Get her out of here. I'm going back in.
I brought a few things along for just such an occasion.
Hey, that's mine.